Water, water everywhere, and not a drop to drink. Unless you have a really big saw, that is.
Modern plumbing was slow to make its way to Arctic Alaska, and with temperatures well below freezing for much of the year, drinking water could be difficult to come by.
In the first half of the 20th century, residents in Arctic villages used pickaxes to chop boulders of ice from nearby lakes and streams. Dog teams helped move the heavy loads.
By the 1950s, Barrow had an elaborate system using tractors and motorized saws.
Ice harvesting parties cut tremendous slabs from freshwater sources. They packed them and stacked them like bundles of wheat and used tractors to haul the slabs back to the village, where they were stored, then melted for cooking, bathing, and drinking.
Leave it to Alaskans to harvest the state's most renewable natural resource and give true meaning to the term ice water.